I'm 27 years old. I've no money and no prospects. I'm already a burden to my parents. And I'm frightened.